Et puis le cancer, la grippe, la low frequency, they are destroying disease by router. By EMF, beams, maybe laser.